Great role models are everywhere in our history. But to focus on the most pivotal woman to the survival of the Jewish nation, we have to go way back. Yes, Queen Hadassah Esther. Her uncle Mordecai offered her a dangerous mission: to go undercover and neutralize evil Haman's plan to kill all the Jews. And she accepted and succeeded, and along the way, became the queen. Mordechai was promoted to a place of power, and evil Haman and his plan were eliminated. Queen Esther, our hero.